These are the worst things that could ever happen to you while playing Minecraft. How about being a ping pong ball for a bunch of zombies inside of a cave? You ain't surviving this one. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Or what if you spent hours building one of the best redstone machines you could and you accidentally pour water on it and destroy all the redstone, literally everything? Well, guys, I want to show you the nether portal for the next one, so let me go ahead and build this real quick here. Oh, no. I'm gonna just go ahead and build a little bit of my house here. I think it looks pretty good. We'll just get these... Gosh. Oh my. That's good. Let me get this one place. No, I can't. I literally cannot get this. I broke the wrong one. Now there's a floating glass. Yo, guys, look at this sick cave I found. It's so exciting to finally be in it. Is that it? All right, so I want to build a brand new cobblestone generator real quick. So I'm just going to go ahead and get this thing set up. Ice here, lava right here. And then I think we're going to do water here. Oh my.